tonight to happen?
You know, we had a rough game a couple weeks ago, and that's not who we are. And so we just got back to the basics, you know, in practice. Coach Thug got on us, we fixed some things, and we were able to execute pretty well tonight against a really good team.
I bet you had no idea 62-3 was coming.
No, those guys are really good, but we had a good game plan. We were able to execute. It's a good feeling to, you know, go out there and play so well, especially against a top 10 opponent. And so it was a great feeling.
Was there a different vibe around you guys tonight?
You know, it's getting back home in front of our crowd, night game here. We had a couple night games on the road. We hadn't had one here yet, really. So just getting in front of the fans, they were electric tonight. They came out and, you know, that's what we expected from them, and we were able to feed off their energy early.
You said you guys wanted to fix some things, and last week and this week seems to be sort of steady improvement from Penn State. What were some of the things you guys wanted to fix?
You know, just technique and make sure we're finishing plays and things like that.
Do you guys feel like, because this offensive line has, before this year, was sort of known for like displacing guys and get things really going in the run game. Do you guys feel like you got back to a little bit of that tonight?
Yeah, we were able to do that tonight. We had quite, I think, over 300 yards rushing. So, you know, we were able to do those things.